My name's Tim Wodarczyk, and I've been coming to HACC now, the Lancaster campus specifically, for about almost 2 years now, I guess. Growing up Lancaster, I knew all about HACC. So I went on HACC's website, just browsed all the different science and medical majors, and settled on cardiovascular technology as two kind of like subcategories, sonography and invasive, and I'm in the invasive. And pretty much what we do when we get in our careers is we help actual cardiologists in hospitals put in like stents, which open up the blood vessels if they're, you know, clogged up by plaque. Pacemakers, valve replacements, stuff like that. Stuff that's like kind of invasive, but not like totally open heart surgery. I think it was anatomy and physiology was my very first class. And I don't know, it just felt so refreshing. Like kind of being in that career funk for a few years. And then I kind of had this whole thing planned out for 2 months, like applying and choosing a major. And then actually come here for my first day, it was really refreshing. And I knew it was the right thing to do.